y'all, boy Nziponko, aka Emperor P. Okay guys, so today we'll be looking at the mistake done by adolescents in course of building a relationship. Okay, most youth go into relationship with little or no knowledge on how a relationship should be. 95% of relationship between youth of 17 to 23 years always turn to be fruitfulness. Why? Because the notion they have in their mind before going in for. Guys, most youth go into a relationship because of the financial things and sexual pleasure. Influence, parental recommendations. This turns to give youth little or no knowledge of what they are actually going in for. Some even get into relationship to get back their friends. And youth should be given appropriate knowledge about relationship matters. So youth should train their mind on what is good for them and what is bad. There should be no reason why they want to go into a relationship. They say, show me your friends and we will tell you who you are. Youth should be able to know the type of friends they work with. Be prayerful always. Commit everything you do in the hands of the Lord. School should serve a better molding ground for the youth, creating awareness, and create counseling sessions where adolescents can bring every of their worries and get solutions. Activities that will help you change the mind of the youth about relationship issues. Church, on its part, needs to serve as a spiritual molding ground for the youth. They should train them on how to seek the face of God in every situation. Also create counseling sessions on how to educate youth on how danger unhealthy relationship is. The community on its part has its own part to help the youth. The community has to create a favorable atmosphere where the youth can interact healthily with their friends. Ban places that help to drill the minds of the youth and set laws that restrict some acts being done by the youth as a result of relationship. This will guide youth on the type of relationship they go into. Let's say a best way to know a child is to bring he or she closer. Youth should be very acquainted with their environment so as to express their worries and get solutions. It's your boy EMPEROR P. I love you guys.
For sponsorship and partnership, contact us at evodier.ambang@gmail.com. Mobile contact 676-564640. The Evodians, together we can.